Welcome to Navani Spice Magic. Today I'm going to prepare spicy urad dal recipe, which is very tasty and healthy too. Urad dal is one of the protein rich dal. It has high dietary fiber, rich in B complex and has immunity boosting power. This recipe is one pot dish, easy to cook and tasty on palate. So let's start the preparation. Before that, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and hit bell icon to get instant notifications. Raise a thumbs up and leave your valuable comments. Let's start the process. You need to take urad dal with skin. If you don't like, you can avoid skin, but it tastes good with skin. So we have to just wash it and soak it for around 30 minutes. So the ingredients required are, we have soaked this urad dal. It has been more than half an hour. Now this is ready. Chopped onions. I have taken one big onion. If you don't have one big onion, you can take two small onions. I have taken one big tomato, or you can take two medium size or small tomatoes. Coriander chopped. Garlic, it is optional. If you like, you can add, otherwise you can skip this, but we love that, so I am adding garlic. Green chilies according to your spice. This is ginger julienne. This is must. You should add this to get the flavor, as well as urad dal is little bit hard to digest, so this is very much important to add in that dal. Then this is red chili powder. Adjust the spice accordingly, because we have taken even green chilies. Coriander powder, cumin powder, garam masala powder, hing, salt to taste. So this is a one pot dish and we'll start the preparation now. I'm going to bake this dal using both ghee and oil. I'm going to add a little bit ghee and then add a little bit oil. It tastes great with ghee. I'm adding oil also, little. Adding cumin seeds, mustard seeds. Now we'll add green chilies. We are going to add green chilies first and saute this properly, so that it reduces its spice level, and when you are having it, you will not get that spicy punch on your palate. Next we will add garlic and saute this also for a little while. Now we'll add ginger julienne. We are going to reduce the flame to completely low and add these dry masalas into the oil all together. Saute this for a minute. Now I have increased the flame to medium and then started adding these onions. These need not cook completely, they have to just become translucent. Because anyhow, along with the dal, it gets cooked. We'll add turmeric powder as well. Saute this. I'm adding tomatoes. Saute this also for 2 minutes. Add coriander. Add this urad dal, which have been soaked for half an hour. Give it a mix. Now we'll cover it and cook it for around 3 whistles. Now let's check. See, the dal is cooked. We'll add little water and make it little more thin. Little water. And this urad dal, you should not cook it completely, because it gets very soggy if you cook it completely. It has to be like this only. It has to get cooked, and the dal has to be seen like this. It shouldn't be too soft. So this is done. We can serve this now. Here is our spicy urad dal ready to be relished. This dal recipe is very tasty and delicious. Make this dal recipe and pair with hot rotis, jeera rice, white rice or bagara rice and enjoy. It is very good especially during winters. It helps in boosting immunity too. I hope you like my video, and if you do so, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.